Yo, what's up, guys? It's Connor here again, bringing you guys another. This is actually a COD 4 remastered gameplay. Haven't played one yet on YouTube, but I have streamed it before. And it's really weird getting used to an old Call of Duty like this. Like, is the sound okay? Let's see if the sound's okay. Yeah, the sound should be good. But it's really hard getting used to an old Call of Duty like this. Because I'm so used to, like, jumping and sliding around to get around faster. But in this, that's just non-existent. Like, it's just, like, you move slow and that's just it. Like, you can't really do anything about it. And I love sniping in these old Call of Duties. That's, like, really what I grew up doing. Because I played Modern Warfare 3. And I sniped with the MSR on Modern Warfare 3 all the time. Oh! So, I really want to get back into the whole sniping aspect, because it's just so fun to snipe, I think. Especially in an old Call of Duty like this, it's just so fun. Ooh, I'm actually doing pretty dang well, too, which is awesome. Okay, where are the enemies? I do not know where they are. Sorry if I'm kind of like quiet though. It's just whenever I'm sniping, I just am like usually really quiet, just focusing. I couldn't even hit that hard scope. What? I could hit that one though. Okay. Oh, did I press the wrong button? I think I did. I was trying to throw that back. Let's throw up the UAV. Or actually, I guess this is an airstrike. Throw it up over there. See if that airstrike will get anybody. And I still got... Okay, that's night vision. That's not what I was trying to do. And I like how they redid it on, like, current gen, so it's not like you're switching HDMI cords around to get... to play a Call of Duty. So it's just nice that it's, like, all organized now. Give me a third one. Ooh, let's go. And then I would like to even make a sniper montage, to be honest. Like, excuse me. Like, I think that would be kind of fun to see if I can actually get some cool clips lined up. And I mean, who knows if I would actually get... I probably wouldn't do anything like trick shots. But maybe just like some cool, like kills. Okay, they're all over here right now. So this is really scary. Maybe not like trick shots or anything, but maybe just like cool kill feeds or something like that. Okay, so someone's definitely coming over here. Don't know where they are exactly. I got another airstrike. I'm gonna go up here. Go right here, throw it up. Let's throw it in this general area. Oh, I thought I was gonna be able to get him too. Oh. And if you guys want to see me stream some Modern Warfare Remastered over on Twitch, hit that thumbs up button so I know that you guys want to see that. Because I would be totally down to do a live stream on this, just sniping and seeing what I could get unlocked and like try to prestige. Because my goal is to hit 2 max prestiges in one game. Or 2 games, actually. 2 max prestiges in 1 year is what I was trying to say. So that means I would do it in Infinite Warfare and in, oh, I thought that was someone for sure. So, yeah, I mean, who knows if I'll be able to do it? Oh my... Holy crap, you guys probably saw me stressing right there. Oh my god, I have a feeling that I just make, like, the worst face when I'm in, like, a gunfight. It's like, you know, everybody has their, like, face when they're, like, super focused. But, who knows. But yeah, as I was saying, like, I really want to try to hit 2 prestiges in 1 year. Or 2 max prestiges, 2 games in 1 year. So I'd hit it in this game. So I'd hit it in this game and in Infinite Warfare. Which would be awesome. And since I'm doing streaming, you guys will be able to come along with that process too, which is sick. And I've been streaming about every day, but I probably will not keep that up for too long just because I gotta make sure I get focused up in school so I can pass high school. But yeah, I will whenever I'm about to stream, I'll probably tweet out in advance on my Twitter. So if you guys wanna get notified when I'm about to stream, you can follow my Twitter, which is on the screen. It's twitter.com/KongKongGames. So you guys can check that out and come along for a stream. Where are they? They're all over here. Ooh, little double feed right there. Oh crap. They're shooting. Oh my days. What was that? Oh, airstrike. At least we're winning right now. That's sick. They got a helicopter though, so who knows how much longer this lead's gonna hold up. Because that's gonna start melting us. Seems like they're down here though. If I could freaking see something. This chopper is just, and all these explosions around me, they're just melting. I freaking love sniping in these old Call of Duties like this. It's literally, oh my god, it's literally the best feeling when you get some kills. I don't know, I'm sure most people that play these old Call of Duties and that sniped in Modern Warfare 2, Modern Warfare 3, and things like that will really appreciate the sniping in this, because I really do like it. I really like it a lot. There's someone up here. Oh, he's not even sniping. But anyway, guys, that's the end of this sniping game on Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered, which is awesome. If you guys like to see sniping and you want to see more of it, hit that thumbs up button. If you guys want to check out my stream, where I stream often, I'm going to be playing a lot of Infinite Warfare and Modern Warfare Remastered. So yeah, guys, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button. Later.